Ignatius47 here. Welcome back to Luigi's Mansion 3. Hello. Oh, I'm so sad. I don't know why he couldn't find his get his own megaphone, but here we are.
You notice that his mouth is glowing like the elevator button?
Yeah.
And his eyes?
Wait a second. Hold it right there. I didn't notice it on your face. You have some nice features.
What?
And your build. Not bad, not bad at all. Sorry, Tootsie's being super adorable right now.
What, honey? Oh my goodness.
That is an amazing
picture. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
It's Tootsie.
It's okay. I see all the makings of a star. Ah, my creativity shaking off the dust and surging to life. Come, come, let's start shooting. Where's my crew? Places, everyone, take your places. We're gonna be the monster of the city.
Mm-hmm, and it's very funny.
It is.
Sorry.
Ah, I am the gooeyest boy. Like breaking all the. Look at how good the graphics are. Like the cloth of his pants and stuff.
The seams. He looks like a plush doll, though.
Yeah.
I forget how we defeat this.
I think we have to, like, I want to say he spits bombs or something and we have to blow them back at him or something like that. Let's try to destroy as much of the city as we can.
Yes.
This time. Oh, you can't do that. Oh, right, you have to, like, blow the thing.
Okay.
The energy ball. See? Nah.
I think he did too.
Come here. Blow that. Oh, gosh. Blow that thing over here, dude. Trying to get him to like destroy more of the city with the energy balls. Oh, okay. Okay, buddy. Nice. Nice. Yeah. Ooh, that's a big one. Yeah, come on. Come on over here. Yes. Yes, destroy them all! Wait, did that building grow back? For reals? That was weird. Come over here! Right here. Yes! Yes! Over here. Nice. Uh oh, did I just die? Yeah. Come here, energy ball. Why can't it be moving? Why is it not moving? Oh. Oops. I don't know why we can't Oh, okay. That's fair. Just take the hit.
Just take the hit. Okay.
Jump. Almost. Nice! Okay. I bet you that there's a little achievement thing for you, like, destroying all the other. Party hearts. Come on, Kaiju. Throw more fireballs, please. Yes. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Okay, right here. Right here.
I had to go get the heart.
Oh, okay. Careful. Come on, throw the fireballs at me. Please? Nice. Almost, almost. Oh, it's gonna be good. It's okay. I don't mind taking a hit for you. Alright. Yes! Yes! One more building over here. Awesome, awesome, okay. So that was fun though. Okay. Well, I guess he's gotta shoot it all into the golf thing. Luigi has mastered the Kamehameha.
Kamehameha? What's that?
It's from Dragon Ball Z.
Oh, that's why I don't get that reference.
That's why you don't get that reference. Okay, at least we were able to prove that there's no trophy or whatever for destroying all the buildings. Now he's gonna go edit for a good long time. Maybe we can leave him until the very end.
Yeah.
Wanna do that?
Sure. No, let's go and take care of him. Okay. I really feel bad about this one though. Like, I don't wanna.
I wonder if there's like a movie that he actually finishes if you leave him alone.
I'm a star!
I'm a star.
Well, let's look it up real quick while this is doing this.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and get the ones from here. There were no survivors of the city. This is like a Marvel movie.
Yeah, for real.
Right here. The whole city's just destroyed. The blue walls of the sky, like the Truman Show. Is there anything? My dear?
I'm watching.
Look at that. That's hilarious. It like pulls his nose and everything. Oh no! Got it.
He makes the movie. If you leave him alone.
Uh huh. He does make the movie?
He makes the movie.
Nice. Well, let's do it then. Let's leave him alone. What is it like? A couple of floors later or something? Like, leave and come back?
No, like, you go in there now.
Oh. Let's do it.
Hang on a second.
Ha ha. Blind Luigi permanently. Ooh, that's super bright. Burn your retinas. Oh my gosh. Look at Luigi's mouth. That's hilarious.
I'm still looking here.
Okay. So what, it like cuts from the shooting of it to it being immediately done? Can we talk to you? Can you approach and talk? Ooh. Oh, okay. Maybe we can leave and come back later.
I'm guessing it only takes a couple minutes, though.
Did it show that there?
It was a 4-minute video, and he was done.
I say we, like, go do the next floor, and then come back to him. It's not like he's going anywhere. I mean, if you want to wait, we can. I don't mind waiting, but I have a feeling he's not going to be done until we do another floor. Or at least leave and come back. Maybe we can go down and check out the shop.
Okay.
And then we'll...
I feel real bad about getting him.
Yeah. He is non-hostile.
No.
He's like the only non-hostile. Ghost. There's a bunch of ghosties here, right?
Well, there was.
Okay.
What? Why is that going all crazy?
I have no idea. Weird. Whoa! That's very weird.
You're getting hungry for dinner.
I am.
Me too.
Oh! Yeah.
Is this the one that's taken by the cat?
Oh, yep.
Uh-huh. Okay. Right. Yay.
I hate that cat. This is why I'm a dog person. I hate that cat.
Because cats are assholes.
Yes. Cats are assholes.
All right, then. So you can use your dark light thing to track... Kitty cat paws. Okay. Went through the door. Thought I might have gone through, like, the TV. But I did not. Okay. Ah, that TV. Okay. Door there. We can't actually get in there yet.
Little
babby ones. Ooh, hello. Those reset for coins.
What?
Those fire extinguishers.
Oh my gosh.
I thought it was you for a second.
I thought it was you too, and I had two of them.
Nice. Alright, my dear.
Oh, yeah. Did the fire extinguishers reset?
Yeah, I was like dropping coins like crazy. See? Oh, okay, right.
It's like a demon cat.
Alright, don't forget, it has to like almost hit you before you can flash and ding it. Get it. Oh, it's me. I thought because it had three tails that you could grab it too. Oh, because we rip off one at a time. Right. How dare I break the camera? That's rude. Oh, okay. Oh, you gonna trade up? Okay. I'll be Luigi for a moment. Well, I thought he was gonna grab the ladder, but... Here begins the really frustrating part, because we're going back. That's right, we're going back to the next floor. Oh, you gonna check on it? Okay. I'm excited to see it. We didn't give him a chance last time. Possessed. Trash can.
Oh, right. What do we do first?
Oh, you're there. And then we pull all the Oreos in, and we're gonna go.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa.
Easy peasy. And squeezy. I'm here.
Where are all the ghosties in here?
I thought that they would attack right there, but I guess
we got like attacked last time.
That is a weird glitch. Get it. Nice. Nice. Yep.
How many minutes are we into this video?
19. You want to call it a little early? Okay. Let's get landed, and then we'll solve this one here. That's fine. Okay. Here we are. We're going to go after the kitty cat in the plant land in the next video. Until then, Bumblebee Tuna.
See you next video.
Bye.